I would like to greet you in the name of Jesus. She was a prophet at this church, Keep Left and Pass Right.
This is the day of the false prophets arrested.
And I prophet
Bishop.
Entering that church, we made a covenant with the bishop.
She
made. Entering the church, there is a book this size. You write your name. And the names they you were given while you were still a child. And the book would be taken to the bishop. She had a problem with one
tokoloshi.
Thinking that they would take that tokoloshi out, she got three more tokoloshes. As she was pregnant by how the dog was trapping her. He went out with the coal. Coming back with the hot coal, he said, I should taking off clothes off and I was on my page. He was
hands open and mouth private part.
They pulled a snake. And the poison from that snake, they gave him to drink. Drank. In the morning, he explained to me. As he was dreaming that the other side, I was dreaming.
Can you shake your head and say this is too much?
Having a snake in the room.
This is too much.
Our egg.
For the people of God to be tormented like this, this is too much.
At church, when they got in, there would be sprinkled with water. That water. If you are a fornicator or an adulterous person, you do it more and more. You excel.
This
is why women would like and go for men. Men would go and like women. And families would be broken. If you
say another one, falling in love.
When you're not falling in love with the person, your things don't go right.
Lift up your hands, everybody. What he wants can be done, Jesus Christ. I say right now in the name of Jesus Christ, I command his evil, I command all the things which are tormenting you to come out from you. In the name of Jesus Christ, all the energies I'm breaking with the name of Jesus Christ. I'm breaking them with the name of Jesus Christ. I send the fire of the Holy Spirit to set you all and back. What was happening with the
biscuit? What did I have to do with
the biscuit?
House after drinking, usually one like to watch them. Watching them, he develops a great anger. He says women are
cooks.
Those women is the woman on
the
between the two of the one was. I dreamt of him taking his suit up, the other woman, the I'm afraid because whenever he was those seas, this child,
right?
This and they make
is
so
by
which
means you have to be restored and the snake can be separated from you and from your house. Because these are the snakes from the church, the false churches.
Maybe the kamano le noga ego kabakala gore itlaga ko kerekeng tse tsa makase.
No aye ira tlhaka tlhaka no gore beke he ke lo ran tate ana le mosadi beke la ke ena lo ran na ke na le monnomong.
Hey,
this snake brings confusion in the house. One night she would dream the hubby having another wife.
That is confusion of the darkness.
Ke tlhaka tlhaka no ya lefifi.
And then in twaita thoma mo gore na ke na le ba ko makgwafeni.
A fight will start. Thinking that she's promiscuous.
And then akwe ne ke le kwane ba feela ba profita mpotsa gore monno wa nrate wa mperekisa.
And the false prophet would always say, this man does not love you, he's just using you. One would pretend as if he's full of spirit and he would claim that God says she should be his wife.
That one was acting as is full of spirit. He said that you must be his wife. So the other one was complaining that he was not getting enough.
Is this person not going to be satisfied?
Can we call that thing a church?
Regarding the Tokireke. There was another instance in saying that I should go to the river to be bathed by this false pastor being naked. They claimed that she had bad luck, that this is why people do like her. And the father said, no, both of you alone in the river and bathed by him, what would he be doing? And he said, no, you're not going there, you must leave this church.
And the balance of the test,
those who do not know a shampoo taste go there and because they don't play, they would really hit you. There is another work that they is kind of work that they give us, and that would be mixing sewage stuff. When they say you must go and work there, you go to the fields. When you come back, you do some kind of work with the sewage. So the
what are they doing with the waste of human beings?
Better in command they are. A truck would come and take the waste away, unless the way it's been taken to.
What did they bind on their ways? You'll always feel them as they are moving at next. The thing that bothers me much is that I almost 5 years.
So what
by the time she's 3 months or 4 months, they have to have miscarriage.
Well, is that coming up for us or what?
Not on
snake which was in your house was drinking the blood and eating the fetus.
The time she had a menstruation was when she had an older child. She will fall pregnant with seeing a hero. When by the time she was pregnant, she had a problem with the ear. Her grandmother safe babe the soil the sand.
You
went to the grandmother to brush herself. Nothing went right. After that, she went to the hospital. She was able to
live.
Every nurse wanted to see the child because she was very big.
And then from there, the miscarriages are coming or not? After the child?
She never saw any menstruation until the time when she cut off those
ropes, in the ropes of Jesus
along her waist, and then when she received Christ into her life.
Last year, September.
She doesn't even forget that day. It was last year in September. And they were happy together with her husband. And then this valid man will come to me, and he will ask me when to give me the food for the moon.
What
are the food of the man?
What are you saying? She doesn't even know what is that food of man.
This is too much, really.
No, what fit is this?
Christ Jesus is angry against the darkness. That's why you are hearing this.
Morena, just so you can see the wrong feet.
That is now the voice of the Lord.
And that voice will say, Don't speak. Do not speak.
Negilum prophet ene ka molanga ke ne ke ya go di again. Ne re ke na le demon le le golela ka monukeng.
She was told that she had a big demon that belongs in the water.
Ne bang hanela hore ke di pororon ko ga metsi ka hore no a yela yonsia.
Was denied to go and fetch water where it's called the Pororolo because it was not that they should be taken away by the snake in the water.
Yeah,
yes, it can.
Say, my wake up now. So when you were having that snake, were you seeing that snake eating? She hasn't seen it.
But more negreki wona heri kwa musimushato wona.
Yeah, there's a place where they usually meet in the church, and then there will be dust coming up as they dance. They're going up and down, dancing like that. When she was coming from toilets, those people are not doing it on their own.
I saw a
very big a cloud of dust, and then I saw a very big snake above them. You assume that they have been bothered by the spirit, but you must know it's
let
because of the snake.
Let us pray for everyone to be saved by Jesus. Put your hands and say, Jesus, rescue them all who are in four stages. Are being abused. Many are not knowing anything. Jesus Christ, we are praying now in your name, Jesus Christ, to restore them all. And we are destroying all evil powers and all evil things by the fire and the
Holy Spirit. Hey. Jesus. Jesus.
The spirit is arrested in here. I say in the name of Jesus Christ. This long that you were deceiving many, now you are arrested, all of you. Stop deceiving the people. There is Jesus who died for these people. Send for the Christian. We say fire in the name of Jesus. Fire in the name of Jesus Christ.
Fire in the name of Jesus. Yes, so Jesus. Fire in the name of Jesus. Fire in the name of Jesus. Fire in the name of Jesus Christ.